Google might be an essential part of the internet, but you aren't just limited to one account. If you find yourself split between personal, work, and school accounts, you aren't alone. If you've been trying to sync multiple Google Drive accounts on your computer to keep all of your files in one place, here's how you can do it. The easiest way to do this is to do it via Google Drive's desktop app for Windows and Mac OS. Click on the link in the description below, then on Download Drive for Desktop to download the installer file. After your file has finished downloading, just run the installer and follow the on-screen prompts to finish installing the app. You'll be prompted to sign into your Google account during the course of installation. Once you finish signing in, your drive will appear as another drive on your computer in either File Explorer or Finder on Windows and Mac OS respectively. To sync another drive linked to another account, click on the Google Drive icon on your taskbar. If you don't see it in Windows 10, you might have to click on the arrow icon to see all of your icons. From here, click on Add Another Account and a tab opens in your browser, prompting you to sign into the account that you want to add. Sign in and Google Drive will immediately begin to sync that drive's files to your desktop. Additional accounts show up as separate drives in File Explorer and Finder. So long as you remain connected to the internet, you'll be able to access and edit the files in your Google Drive. You can edit files you've uploaded using your preferred desktop applications. Any changes you make to files in the drive will be synced to the cloud. These files can be cut or copied to other drives and onto your desktop. Files created on Google Apps will open in the browser instead and can't be moved or copied elsewhere. If you like this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering Google Drive and other technology. And don't forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy.